Heimlich maneuver. A first aid procedure used to treat choking. The patient is lifted from behind, squeezing their diaphragm to expel air and thereby dislodging an obstruction in the windpipe. Heimlich maneuver. Heimlich maneuver.